This is an image of the Crab Nebula, which is one of the most famous and most well-studied astronomical objects ever.
NASA just found bizarre objects acting in strange ways. Each image offers a glimpse into the dynamic and chaotic universe where beauty meets violence in the vast expanse of space. What secrets do these images hold? What stories of survival and destruction do they tell? Stay with us as we look into these horrifying mysteries. A voyage beyond the visible. Our first stop is the Crab Nebula, born from a supernova that was observed in 1054 AD. It looks like a glowing purple mushroom with a bright network of gas filaments. At its core lies a pulsar, a spinning neutron star that sends out radiation. This pulsar appears as a bright white spot surrounded by rings of light created by particles colliding with gas. A thin beam of particles extends outward, looking like the mushroom stem. Are you ready to explore the celestial wonders and the violent forces shaping them? Keep watching as the mysteries of the universe unfold right before your eyes. Next, we visit the Orion Nebula. In this image, newly formed stars shine brightly. Chandra's X-rays show them in vivid pink and white, while data from the Webb telescope adds even more colors. These stars differ in size and brightness, many surrounded by glowing pink rings. A striking red cloud, resembling a burst of hair, stands out at the top right, and the whole scene is wrapped in a smoky haze. Now we take a look at the Eyes galaxies, NGC 4438 and NGC 4435, found in the Virgo cluster. This image shows two galaxies merging together. The companion galaxy, NGC 4435, has a bright white center with a delicate neon purple ring set against a luminous white streak in a misty white pool. The scene is sprinkled with white and neon dots, adding to the celestial beauty, but the real wonder is yet to come. Keep watching as we reveal more secrets of the universe. In the vastness of space, the Catspaw Nebula, also known as NGC 6334, stands out with its striking purple hues against a dark, starry sky. This region in the Milky Way is teeming with new stars being born, displaying vivid reds and purples. At the center of the nebula, the brightest stars glow with a neon purple color and brilliant white centers, showing just how young and energetic they are. The Chandra Observatory has captured these stars, surrounded by glowing brick red clouds connected by delicate purple wisps. When we look at the center of our galaxy, we see a mix of bright spots and swirling patterns in purple and red. Chandra's X-rays reveal areas of extremely hot gas, while radio waves and lilac show clusters and ribbons that resemble smoke trails. One especially bright spot, known as Sagittarius A, shines like a golden white orb with a touch of green. This marks the chaotic region around the galaxy's massive black hole. Another part of the cosmos, the Eagle Nebula, is home to the famous Pillars of Creation. Here, tall gray columns of gas and dust stand against a backdrop of dark orange and pink mist. This scene is illuminated by many young stars that shine in a variety of colors: white, red, blue, yellow, and purple. Their light, visible in X-ray and infrared, makes the gas columns come alive with activity. Let's explore the shadows of space where light and darkness meet. A exploration through cosmic phenomena. In the Serpent's Cloud, the bat shadow features young stars that light up the surrounding dark clouds. A shadowy, vein-like cloud rises from a brown mist, and in its center, a bright star casts long black shadows that stretch over distant blue and gray clouds. This creates an eerie, bat-shaped shadow against the vastness of space. The image shows a breathtaking view of the spiral galaxy NGC 7469. When we look at it head-on, we can see two swirling arms dotted with blue and red, all circling a bright white center. A soft blue glow outlines the galaxy's arms, while six red spikes shoot out from the middle, making the scene even more vivid. Next, we turn our attention to the Virgo cluster, which includes the galaxy M86 among others. In this composite image, the cluster stands out against the deep blackness of space. M86 is especially noticeable to the right of the center, showing up as a large spot of white and pink. A bright purple streak wraps around it, representing the hot gas being pulled away as M86 speeds through the cluster at an astonishing 3 million miles per hour. This incredible speed causes intense collisions, showing us the ongoing and dramatic changes happening within the cluster. The image shows the hot gas of a star cluster made up of X-ray data from the Chandra and XMM Newton space telescopes, combined with visual data from the Digitized Sky Survey and Palomar Observatory. At the center, you'll see WR14, a massive Wolf-Rayet star glowing brightly. Surrounding this star are swirling clouds of red and purple, looking like a flower with petals unfolding. The star itself is sharp and distinct, sitting inside a dusty rose-colored nebula. Around WR24, the image is filled with many other stars, each shining brightly. Some stars are white with vivid neon purple edges, while others show cool blue spikes. The purple spots are stars identified by the Chandra telescope. Nearby, the supernova remnant G21.5-0.9 is depicted, with a bright golden yellow nebula at its center. This nebula is surrounded by a large, softly glowing cloud of X-rays, painted in patchy neon purple, creating a stunning view of the cosmos. In a stunning show of space wonders, fragments from a star that exploded create a pattern of light blue lines, looking much like random lightning strikes. These lines form a glowing halo around a nebula. The image blends views from the Spitzer telescope in infrared and radio waves from the VA12 observatory. At the center of the galaxy called Curus A, there's a massive black hole. This black hole shoots out a powerful jet of particles, making for an impressive visual display. The galaxy itself is covered in a deep purple haze against a softer red background, with the black hole glowing brightly as a vivid white spot. From this spot, a dynamic jet of white and purple shoots diagonally toward the upper left of the scene. Surrounding the galaxy, there's a faint but clear blue glow, especially noticeable in the bottom right, caused by the black hole's energetic jets. This detail, along with others, was captured by the Chandra telescope. Moving on to the Copa A supernova remnant, the image shows a large sphere of matter and energy left behind from another star's explosion. This sphere is decorated with neon blue and bright white rings, with fine gold lines running through it, circling a calm central area. It looks like a bright electric blue donut, crackling with energy. The rings and veins stand out, adding depth to the three-dimensional shape of the remnant, while Chandra's X-ray technology helps to map out the scattered debris and the powerful shockwave from the explosion. Now we dive deeper into a world where stars and galaxies collide, NGC 3532 and beyond. As we explore further, we see the NGC 3532 star cluster, also known as the Wishing Well Cluster. It's a dark canvas dotted with countless stars in a rainbow of colors, from bright white and yellow to deep oranges, reds, blues, and purples. Some stars shine brightly at their centers with colorful halos, while others are surrounded by large, soft glows. Chandra's X-ray images overlay these stars in shades of purple and white, and a soft, hazy brick-orange cloud drifts across the middle of the image. But this isn't the most striking part. Lastly, in the composite view of NGC 6872, a large barred spiral galaxy is shown in all its magnificence, revealing the detailed and dynamic structure of the universe. A smaller spiral galaxy is interacting closely with NGC 6872, which you can see positioned to the upper left. NGC 6872 stretches out with two long arms, one reaching toward the upper right and the other toward the lower left. These arms are surrounded by bright neon purple clouds of extremely hot gas, as observed by the Chandra Observatory. The ends of these arms glow in a sharp steel blue color. The smaller galaxy has a bright core, suggesting the presence of a supermassive black hole. It appears to be drawing in steel blue material and gas from the lower arm of NGC 6872, possibly feeding its central black hole. A detailed image shows the planetary nebula HB5, which looks a lot like a large bow tie. At the center of this nebula, there's a bright golden white spot where mass has recently been expelled from a dying star. Surrounding this spot are big swirling clouds of purple gas. On one side, faint neon blue clouds can be seen, which are the X-rays detected by Chandra. There's also a mustard yellow cloud, indicating another recent mass ejection in carbon monoxide, captured in radio wavelengths. But here's the intriguing part. This isn't even the most dramatic feature. The interaction between these galaxies may eventually lead to even more spectacular cosmic events as they continue to pull on each other. ALMA 17 AEL captured a fascinating view of the AEL 2125 galaxy cluster. The image showed massive clouds of superheated gas coming together around a bright central galaxy. The picture was dotted with golden yellow and neon purple stars, each representing individual galaxies within the cluster. The largest and brightest galaxy in the center stood out, sending out four beams of light and surrounded by glowing neon purple gas clouds. These clouds were X-rays captured by the Chandra telescope, with the most prominent ones around the central galaxy. But that's not all. Another image captured the cosmic cliffs in the Carina Nebula. This image showed two star clusters wrapped in swirling golden clouds, almost like a thick ring of smoke. These stars highlighted the active and dynamic processes of star formation happening in this striking part of space. And yet, the most surprising part is how these images reveal the incredible activity and beauty of our universe. Join us as we uncover the dance of galaxies and the stories they tell. The enigmas of NGCM65. Soft swirls of light blue mist highlight clusters of stars in this galaxy. One cluster is found near the top right, while another is partly hidden near the lower left by a golden cloud. This image of the spiral galaxy NGCM65 shows off its central supermassive black hole, which appears as a bright core with blue edges. From this bright center, two strong red spiral arms stretch out, reaching beyond the edges of the picture. Scattered throughout the galaxy, white spots with blue outlines mark the presence of stars near smaller black holes or neutron stars, as noted by the scientists. Another image, the pulsar wind nebula known as MSH15-52 is depicted, resembling a skeletal hand reaching upwards. The blue ghostly flesh and white bone-like structures represent the X-rays emitted by the nebula. A bright white spot at the wrist marks the pulsar itself, while a glowing area near the fingertips highlights the intense activity happening in this cosmic event. These images not only showcase the beauty of these celestial bodies, but also demonstrate the power of modern astronomy to capture such incredible details from vast distances. But this isn't the most intriguing part. The real marvel is how these images help us understand the complex workings of the universe. Each spot of light, every swirl of color, tells a story about what's happening in the far reaches of space. In the sky, a soft blend of yellow and orange creates a peaceful scene, while a nearby cloud of X-rays adds a touch of unease to the area called H21. At ARP 220, a new image shows two big galaxies from our Milky Way colliding. This collision forms a bright center of golden white light, surrounded by a gentle pink cloud of X-ray gas that looks as soft as cotton candy. Thin, faint orange lines run through the pink cloud, making it even more beautiful. In the background, distant galaxies and stars shine in shades of orange and white, standing out against the deep blackness of space. A bit further away, an image of Jupiter, the largest planet in our solar system, captures its massive size and fascinating details. The surface shows layers of swirling gases in different shades of gray, giving the planet a lively and intense look. A light blue ring circles the planet, adding a peaceful touch to the scene. You can also see a huge storm at the bottom of the image, reminding us of the wild weather on Jupiter. This mix of calm and chaos, from the soft colors to the fierce storm, shows just how wonderfully complex space can be. But that's not the whole story. There's more to uncover in this vast universe, where beauty and danger often go hand in hand. The bright X-ray auroras at Jupiter's poles are not only breathtaking, but also a powerful display of the planet's energy. These brilliant light shows happen when charged particles from the Sun and Jupiter's volcanic moon, Io, collide with Jupiter's atmosphere at the poles. Unlike the auroras we see on Earth, which are usually soft curtains of light in the night sky, Jupiter's X-ray auroras are so bright and large that they make the planet itself look small in comparison. Next, we marvel at Jupiter's dazzling light shows, uncovering the rhythms of the cosmos, exposing the cosmic light show. These amazing light displays are driven by interactions between the solar wind and Jupiter's magnetic field. The solar wind, a stream of charged particles from the Sun, hits Jupiter's magnetic field and squeezes it. This squeezing action heats up the particles trapped inside the magnetic field. As these particles get hotter, they move along the magnetic field lines toward the poles, traveling over millions of miles. What's really interesting about these auroras is how they pulse, or brighten and dim, every 27 minutes like a heartbeat. This regular pulsing happens because Jupiter's magnetic field lines vibrate when they interact with the solar wind. This precise rhythm of high-energy particles was captured during a detailed 26-hour observation by the Juno spacecraft and the XMM Newton telescope. But this isn't the only remarkable thing about these observations. They also hint that similar processes might be happening on other planets and moons, both in our solar system and around other stars. The scale and regularity of these auroras suggest that these types of light shows could be a common feature in the universe. Studying Jupiter's X-ray auroras does more than just provide a stunning view. It helps scientists understand how magnetic fields and space weather work across the universe. By learning about these forces at Jupiter, astronomers can better understand the conditions that might affect other worlds, giving us clues about the complex forces at work throughout the cosmos. And this might only be the beginning of what we can learn from Jupiter's incredible light shows. The image of NGC 1850 shows two star clusters within the larger Magellanic Cloud. The main cluster has bright golden stars and is near the top of the image. A smaller cluster, linked with neon purple X-ray emissions seen by Chandra, is on the left side. Next to this, you'll notice a vertical cloud with a blue hue, resembling smoke rising from a cigarette. This image highlights that there isn't much X-ray activity near the black hole in NGC 1850, which suggests the black hole isn't actively pulling in material from its neighboring star. The image of the galaxy cluster MAX J135 reveals many tiny golden dots scattered throughout, giving the impression of a vibrant, star-filled scene. In a far-off part of the universe, there are countless galaxies, each one unique and surrounded by a soft, purple mist of warm gas. This mist was observed by the Chandra Space Telescope. At first glance, these galaxies appear as bright dots or quick flashes of light, but a closer look reveals intricate spiral arms. One image, showing supernova SN1987A in the Large Magellanic Cloud, features a striking central formation that looks like a bright pink Cheerio. This shape marks a ring of material that was thrown out before the star exploded. When the shockwave from the supernova hits this ring, it creates a brilliant display of X-rays captured by Chandra. The center of this cosmic Cheerio is a small blue dot holding the scattered remains of the exploded star. Together, the ring and the debris around it form a ghostly figure eight, glowing in deep orange. Around this hideous sight is a dense field of stars, shining in whites, blues, and oranges. Near the left edge of the image, a bold orange nebula stretches out, adding a splash of color to the scene. This view shows a cosmic dance of light and color, a reminder of the powerful forces at work in our universe. What if this cosmic spectacle is more than just a stunning view, but a portal to other universes? Like, comment, and subscribe for more.